awakening. I've streamed this twice before. Some longer days, some shorter days. Today might be a bit of a shorter day. So getting over my cold. Show that every time. Alright, so I left off in Catfish's Maw. And I have the cello, the horn, the bell, and the surf harp. And a bow, and a bomb, and a shovel, and a bag of dirt! Did I get the map in this dungeon yet? Yes, I did. So I gotta get up. No, stop it. Make it stop. Make all of it stop. Done a lot of this stuff. I just need to. I don't need to do any of this. Just get me out of here. It's a shit show. Okay, that was one guy. I already did that one. And okay. I think I remember this. I need to. Well, obviously, there's a bunch of shit up there I probably should go get. But maybe that's how I get over. Do I have a key? Such an asshole, dude. Such an asshole. I don't remember if there's anything I can do here. Understand why I need to pick it up. Okay, I have the beat, the compass, and the map. That's great news. I don't know how I'm supposed to get over to there. Is that the entrance right there? I can't get across any of those gaps. Oh, but there's the four. I don't know where to get to the stairs. Either spot. Real dumb. Oh! Let me update my game. Obviously there's no way across this, so I just wasted a bunch of time going down there. Roaming around trying to find more stuff is. I'm gonna literally lose all my hearts. Oh, wait a second. Oh, I can. Okay. I don't remember what's down here. Damn it, a waste of my time! Good, maybe there's more hearts in here. Can't get over that. I can't get over any of that. I already went up in through there. Yeah, I guess I'll try these stairs. Shit, I don't know where I'm going. To do about that. Where am I now? I'm not getting anywhere. Like, I've been through all of this. I assume I need to get over to there. Why bother? I don't know why I bother. I really don't sometimes. Free bombs are free bombs. Man, I'm getting nowhere. I have no idea where to go. Is there like a bombable wall I somehow missed? That owl said dive under the... Yeah, no, I mean, that's who I'm looking for. It's like, oh. That's what I'm looking for, is like the fourth room or whatever, but I... Guaranteed, that's what I've been looking for. Hookshot! This thing damage? Get cucked. Dupe. Ugh, well. Oh, that's right, I'm going back. I can use the easy way. So excited. Jesus, just leave me alone. I found the hookshot. I deserve to get out of here for free. Yeah, I remember. Is that hell? Yes, it is. Mamas! What? Oh, you're happy. Oh, I am, am I? Yes, I'm happy. Like, I wanted a key. But I guess I'll just choose to be happy with it. Fine. I guess I can manage. Let me just check the map. I don't want to go the wrong way again. Okay, I don't need to go left at all. I need to go up. Oh, I lied. I need to go left and then up. Ah! Ah, shit. Always forget! I need that heart. No, 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 I need to go left! So is so satisfying, I can't even. Hey! That's so satisfying after all this bullshit. Great. Wink, 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 wink. Two spiders for absolutely no reason. Super annoying. I mean, like, okay, I guess now I have a speed porter, teleporter thing. Oh, this is cool though. I bet this works like this. Yeah, it do. I don't know why that was necessary, but I felt good about it. Can you skip entirely? Oh! Well, damn it. Hey, Dan, welcome back. How's it going? Boing. A little boing sound. Just skip them entirely. That sucks. So I need to go back over to there. Please don't hurt me. I have to go all the way down and then up through here. Just let me out. I'm pretty sure I can't carry any more arrows. Get out of here, spiders! Damn it, which way did I just go? Oh no, this is the right way. Okay, now I need to do up. Yeah. at me? You know there's a wall here, right? There we go. That's the key I need. Maybe. Not sure. Oh, there's a chest up there too? Oh, there's not a chest right here. Joker's doing it too. But, dude, you can't reach me through that mess. Oh wow, lots of cash. Okay, I guess. There you go. Okay, now just pump the brakes. I need to get how that has some stairs from right there, I assume. How do you know where they connect? Like how do I know where those stairs lead, you know? I don't remember how to get into that room. Is it through here? No, this is just that dead end room up here. I was like, just let me through before the. It doesn't matter. Was it this? I think I swam down under. And it was a dead end. And I had to come right back up. Was that the case? I only have $294. Down here in a while, have I? You fucking bitch! The big key, while others it's kind of the boss key. But in this game it's the nightmare key. Damn it, this is not the right way. Oh, maybe it is! Down here. Can I jump over this guy? Oh my gosh, I can. You're telling me this whole time. Yay! What a crop. Ha ha!
It's come to wake the wind fish.
Yes! until it goes to that one hole. I can't. The tail is just gonna destroy me. I don't have enough cards. I should have waited until I mind if I do? I guess can't do what Nintendo don't. Gone. Give me one second. wanted to see if Connor would look after Barry. He's close to us. I had to go find Connor. I forgot how much I enjoyed playing this game when I started it 2 weeks ago. Take that. I started this the other day and then I bailed out, but like, I want to get it done. Hey Tenzo, sorry I took a little break. I wanted to give my dog to my puppy so we can keep an eye on him. Cries constantly until you comfort it with its father's lullaby. Fun. I love the little patter of his toes when he is dashing. It's normal. I had the puppy bag. So cute.
Excuse me.
Okay, so I finished the Martha's Day or whatever it is. And then I did the ghosty thing. I think I remember. Yes. I watched Connor play this a little bit. Full disclosure. But I needed my swimming shoes. Somebody told me last stream too that if I put a bomb in one of these holes that the shell flies out, did I already do it? Thank you. that? Oh, okay. Not sure. That's nothing. Okay, useless. Come to mama. What's up, big boy? From Kirby's Dreamland. Oh, thanks. That was everything I wanted to be. Pond 2. Just do the catfish's ma. Crazy Tracy. Oh, I have. Okay. What have I done here? I don't remember. You should have brought flowers or something, then I might be more inclined to talk with you. Oh yes, in my case, hibiscus are best. Yikes, she's pretty bitchy. That's right. So the chicken? Okay, so... did I get a... okay, I have a pineapple, that's right. Let's go back and retrieve our stuff. Pineapples? Yeah. Do you want a pizza, right? Yeah, right? If anybody in chat has something different to say about pineapple pizzas, speak now. Or we'll hold your peace. I don't remember if this is like... I for... It's so clearly not what I wanted. Takes the like bread with cheese and sauce on it flavor to like a new like sweet layer level. Stop it! Blasphemy, I say. Starving in the wilderness, a pineapple wouldn't be like my number one choice, but like I'll take it, yeah. Wow, he just gives me a hibiscus. This works out pretty great. Good thing I have this exact flower that I need. That's super convenient. He's enjoying that a little much. What did you say? Is it just me? Okay, touche. Pineapples are delicious on their own. Pizza's so, like, blah, though. Pizza's like tomatoes and bread. Like, how about a sweet, juicy pineapple flavor in your mouth at the same time? Not now, bitch. She's so bitchy. Since you're such a gentleman, I have a request to make with you. This letter to a Mr. Wright who lives on the border of the mysterious forest. A goat's letter. It's called a goat's letter. Mysterious forest. Which was over there. If I'm. Wow, there's no fast travel. I wonder if there's some down here I can unlock. Oof. Bring you this, our PC today. Oh my goodness. So much. Oh! Always kicks my ass. Oh gosh. How am I gonna get that one off of the moving thing? Dragons. Come on! Why does it keep stopping? Oh. Well, at least not maybe it's stationary. Perfect. Exactly where I wanted it. Cost me 30 rupees to get this. Some bullshit. It's not going down all the way. I don't understand. There we go. Yeah, I gotta play again so I can get my money back. It wasn't! Thanks, my God. Chuckle like he's just a piece of shit. Hey, you wanna play again? Like, no, you cheating asshole. $50, right? Yeah, I got my money back, B. Listen, Steven, at the end of the day, that's all I hope for every day. Like, it's like, gee, today I hope I break even. Like, come on. Sweet, so the one statue I get to put in my house is a thing that looks like a turd. Cool. It's like a gambling lifestyle. I'm addicted to this game. I can't. Oh, perfect, look. Easy money. Is the red one worth 10 or 20? What's up, Big Daddy? How's it going? Do you guys remember if the red one's 10 or 20? Come on, you son of a bitch. Don't you dare. You're gonna rip me off. GT is gambling is better. true that. Watch this. I'm gonna break even. How's it going? Good to be back. I took a big break. Here. See? See what's up? See what's up? Oh no! Well, I spoke too soon. You're being arrogant, Kenz. Never mind, I take it back! It was worth every second. I don't even know what that is. But I want it! Like, what is that? A little rock? Well, I'm out 10 rupees, but I got a rock to show for it. I guess, yay! Hey! 39,000, thank you so much for the 100 biddies! You're my first bit donator of the week! Man, I stole everything that guy had. Did you see that? I left him with absolutely nothing. What figure did I get again? A turtle? possibly gonna stop. Here we go, Sparky. Hi, J-Man, how are you? Good to see you, what's up? I'm really good. I'm getting over a cold though, so that's where I'm at. Hit the chicken. We know she's part of her because Reese is actually a letter from me from his girlfriend, Mrs. Good Girl. What? She's catfishing him, you guys. She literally is catfishing him. A broom. Cool, 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 cool. Grandma said she took a broom. But that photo was not of dot dot dot. Just leave it. Just leave it, dude. No, the chick who gave me that photo was the goat girl. Like, she's totally tricking him. Fast travel station on this side of the map, you guys. Like, this is impossible. I have to come all the way up through here every time. It sucks, you know? And there's one down the beach. What do I need? Something. Oh, this is the ghost's house. Okay, okay, I know where I'm at. Oh, well, that fast travel is not bad. Yes. Was she insisting on orange? Hi, Mark. How are you? Good to see you. What's up? Carry more magic powder. Why is that bad? I guess. Thanks. I honestly thought I was doing something different than what I just did. Mark! 11 months! Thank you.
11 great months here in the THX.
That's so long! Thank you so much, dude. I really appreciate it. Spam the chat with your emotes, you guys. Okay, I got a broom. Good to see you, Mark. Thank you. Fishing hook. That's a piece of heart back there. How do I get back there? I didn't either. It flew up into the, like, sky? Oh, for the- come on! So, it's just a cheap shot, dude. I can't jump this jump. Oh my god. Figured it out, you guys. Yay! I thought for sure you could jump that. It's okay. Oh my gosh. Sick joke. yikes. Worth it! I have had a lot of cough syrup today, to be honest. But hey, I played Link's Awakening for a whole hour. Yay! Thank you so much for hanging out, you guys. Major shout out to Solitary and Joe and Ignite9000 and all my subbies. Yep, sorry. I just got hit with like a wave of exhaustion. But don't worry, I won't be gone for 2 weeks this time, I promise. I might do a short stream tomorrow, actually. But I will be doing a couple of streams this week, don't worry. I really missed you guys. Today's been really great. I'm just like super tired all of a sudden. Hi, Prom! Hello, hello! I am actually closing down. So, thank you so much for the resub, 9 months with Pokens! Spam the chat with your emotes, you guys. Thank you so much, Prof. Good to see you. Hope you're doing great. I know I kind of was AWOL for a bit, but had some family stuff, started a new term, and then I got a cold, so I'm just, you know, working through some stuff, so. Yeah, I think I'm gonna, yeah, I think I do want to raid someone. Will you guys come with me to help me raid Go-Mangatsu? Come say hi to Leia with me, okay? I will see you guys later this week. Thank you so much for hanging out. Major props. Bye, you guys.